Methane. You've probably heard of it, but what is it and why is it important? Methane is a greenhouse gas mainly emitted from dump sites, oil and gas wells, coal mines, wetlands, and cow burps. What you may not know is that methane emissions are the second largest contributor to climate change, making up about 30% of the net warming impact of all greenhouse gases. In fact, when it comes to heating the planet, methane is over 84 times more potent than carbon dioxide. While there are many natural sources of methane, about 60% of it comes from human activity. I know, it sounds bad, but hang on, there is a silver lining. While methane may be more harmful than other gases, it doesn't last so long in the atmosphere. Compared to CO2, which lingers for centuries, methane stays in the atmosphere for about 12 years. So reducing methane emissions can help reduce temperature increases in the short term, while we work on longer term climate solutions. And even better, most methane solutions don't cost that much and are within our reach. Methane is a byproduct of oil and gas and coal production. Leak detectors can be installed and damaged equipment can be repaired to contain methane. When it comes to waste, we should be composting all organic material to reduce emissions. Changing rice growing patterns, breeds of cattle and their diets can reduce emissions from the agricultural sector by 20% by 2030. And our diets are also important. Adding more plant-based foods can have a significant impact. The UNEP Emissions Gap Report shows that cutting methane emissions by 45% this decade can keep warming below the agreed threshold. But if we're going to limit warming, countries need to ramp up their methane reduction targets in their nationally determined contributions. In short, reducing methane is a low-hanging fruit in the race to tackle climate change.